Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of iGeeks blog. This is Puneet Khatri back with another video. So guys, in this video we are going to talk about the old era, the era of one-handed typing. I know many of you guys, when you shifted to a larger or like the plus model of iPhones, you miss the one-handed typing feature. But don't worry guys, after watching this video, you no longer will have that issue and you would be again be able to use the one-handed keyboard option on your iPhone as well. So guys, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Alright, so guys, in order to go ahead and get that one-handed keyboard mode on your iOS 11 running iPhone, what you need to do is like launch the keyboard wherever you want to type. So for showing this demonstration, I'll open messages and I'll open a new message. So guys, once you have this keyboard layout up here with you, what next you need to do is tap on the international keyboard icon over here, and to your notice you'll have these three icons in the lowest or the last row over here. You'll have these three icons, and from the layout of these icons as well I can tell what these icons are, and you could also basically guess that. So guys, if I select the left side icon, I'll get a one-handed left side keyboard. If I select the right side icon, I'll get a one-handed right side keyboard. Guys, you might be noticing this arrow over here or like this sidebar notch over here. What it does is that once you're done with using a one-handed keyboard, tap on this notch over here or the arrow over here and you'll get the full-fledged keyboard back again. So guys, let me just give you a quick recap. Tap on the international keyboard icon, left side for a one-handed left side keyboard, right side option for a one-handed right side keyboard. Alright, so guys, now we come to an end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. One thing I want to know from you guys, that how many of you guys actually like using a one-handed keyboard? Give a thumbs up to this video so that I can get to my answer. Like, how many of you guys actually love using a one-handed keyboard? And guys, this video was all about how to get that one-handed keyboard layout on your iOS 11 running iPhone. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to give a thumbs up to this video. Also guys, if you have not yet subscribed to iGeeks blog, the subscribe button is down right there. Just beside the subscribe button, there's a bell icon. Go ahead and tap on that icon so that every time we upload a video, you'll be notified about the same. Also guys, if you want to ask something, feel free to comment down below in the comment section. And, that's about it for this video. I'll catch you guys later in my next one. Peace.